And also breaking tonight, a man is dead after a different shooting, also in Prince George's County, this time in Oxon Hill. Officers say it happened on Audrey Lane just after 5:30 tonight, and that is just off Route 210 near the D.C. Maryland line. And so if you know anything about either shooting, contact Prince George's County Police.